Folks, welcome back to the second set. Second encore. Let's send this out to Sarah Campbell. Did a fine, fine job. Just a wonderful set. Thank you, Sarah. And also, I want to send this out to Sarah's mom. Sudie's here. Thank you. I want to call the band back up.
Hold on for a second.
Cornbread Town, Oxford Town. Everybody got to hit bow down. Sun don't shine above the ground. Better get away from Oxford Town. Oxford Town, the guns and the clubs, they followed him down, all because his face was brown. You gotta get away from Oxford Town. Me and my gal son, we got met with a tear gas bomb. I don't even know just why we come. Better go back where we come from. Oxford Town around the bend, they knocked on the door, couldn't get in, all because of the color of his skin. What do you think about that, my friend? Two men died in the Mississippi moon. Somebody better investigate soon. Oxford Town, everybody got their bow down. Sun don't shine above the ground. Better get away from Oxford Town. Thank you very much. Thank you, folks. We had a set list, but it already changed. Do another fiddle tune because it just feels good, you know? Poor pockets of silver and gold. Well, I eat when I'm hungry and I drink when I'm dry. I get to feeling much better. I'm gonna sprout wings and fly. I'm gonna get the old fiddle. I'm gonna rise and up the boat. I'm gonna make myself welcome wherever I go. Jacket diamonds. I've known you from old. You robbed my poor pockets of silver and gold.
Yeah. good if you like this stuff. Yes. We had a request for one and we're gonna do it anyway.
Bob Dylan's song. Made a whole record of his songs and people said, I thought he broke up.
Mr. Dylan to me.
Gotta hurry on back to the hotel room.
We use a lot of the same notes in different sequences, and I can't explain it, but it opens up the passages between the left and the right side of the brain. This is a little gospel number. Gonna get the Fender Jaguar. Speaking of Jaguars, what's the least often heard phrase in the music business? Here comes the banjo player in his new Jaguar. What's worth the two banjos? Nothing. I left the banjo on my back seat of my car. I went to the post office, locked the car and everything, so government installation didn't think it'd be fairly safe. I came back 5 minutes later, my rear window was busted out. There's two banjos there. What do you call a pretty girl on the arm of a banjo player?
Tattoo.
The toothbrush was invented by a banjo player. Otherwise, they'd call it a teeth brush. Shifting gears. I'm from West Virginia. A lot of people give the state, like Michigan. If you're in Michigan, people say, I'm from right around here in Michigan. But I'm from West Virginia, I come from right there. They were trying to come up with a pilot for CSI West Virginia, but they couldn't because all the DNA is the same. Okay, sorry. Well, I didn't need any of that. I love the banjo. I always think of the mandolin as sort of the staple gun of music. It's like, when you need a staple gun, there's nothing else will do, but you hardly ever need it.
Thank you.
song, folks. Beer drinking, boogery.
Oh, yeah.
Booger neck, country music. Jaw bacon music.
We won't take 30.
Well, see ya. See, we're gonna do this one. It's a country song, like I said, because of the Lock of Sleep. It's a country song. Because it asks the musical question, if I can't live without her, how come I ain't dead? I begged her not to go. I said I could not live without her.
Sally Gooden. Thank you. surprise song for you. We played, the first time we ever played in Austin was at Snavely's. Snavely's after the gig was over. When Red Knuckles and Trailblazers were finishing their show, this guy came up and made us honorary members of the Old Farts Club. Yeah, well, I felt old though. Anyway, thanks for being here, folks. This one out to Alta.
High on a mountaintop, standing all alone, wondering where the years of my life have flown. High on a mountaintop, wind blowing free, wondering about the days it used to be. As I looked in the valley down below, was green just as far as I could see. Mountaineery retired, oh, how my heart does yearn for you and the days it used to be. High on a mountaintop, standing all alone, wondering where the years of my life have flown. High on a mountaintop, wind blowing free, wondering about the days it used to be. Well, I wonder if you ever think of me, memory. As I listen to the breeze whisper gently to the trees, I always cherish what you meant to me. High on a mountaintop, standing all alone, wondering where the years of my life have flown. High on a mountaintop, the wind blowing free, wondering about the day. Days it used to be, but I wonder if you ever think of me.
I sent that High on a Mountain to Alta Campbell, and she's from Ola Bell Reed's family, and this is another one of Ola Bell's songs. And a lot of great songwriters in that family. I love this song. Thank you for being here, folks.
snow. I've seen the lightning flashing and I've heard the thunder roll. I've endured, I've endured. How long must one sent to church on Sunday to learn the golden rule. I've endured, how long must one endure? Success's door. I've endured, how long must one endure? Born in the mountains many years ago, I climbed these hills and valleys through all the rain and snow. I've seen lightning flashing and I've heard the thunder roll. I've endured, I've endured, how long must one endure? I've endured, I've endured, how long must one endure?
Thanks to all these good pickers and all you for being here. Thanks to Griff and the Cactus. Hope to see you soon. Don't forget to check the website. We'll be coming to see you again. Thanks.